Hello and welcome to today's fly tying adventure. Today I'm going to be tying the Fox's Delight. In the vise I have a size 14 barbless hook. I'm going to start by attaching the tying thread to the shank of the hook and make my way back to where the barb would be. Snip off the surplus. Here I'm going to get the tail, which is from a furnace dyed hen neck. I'm stripping off the fluff at the bottom so I can snag a small clump of fibers. And measure to the body length. Attach it to the hook. Now I'm going to work my way doing touching turns, trying to keep the tailing material on the top of the hook. If it winds around, it's no big deal. I'll snip it off anyway, so no worries. Tidy up a bit. From here I'm going to add in the rib, which is silver wire, brassy sized. Now I'm going to attach the ribbing material. And work my way back to the tail. I'm gonna get some bleached ginger awesome possum dubbing, which I'm gonna use for the body. And do a thin dubbing noodle. Add more as I go along. Building a light cigar taper. I think I put a little bit too much. No, but you can pull it all out. Pull what I need out. Now I'm going to wind the rib. Put on the camera. For some reason it keeps going a little blurry and blowing the bug out. Blowing the fly out is what I meant. I've attached red fox belly fur for the thorax. So maybe I got clogged a bit, so find the little movements here and there. Sometimes the dubbing boxes connect a little funky. Anyway, just do a simple little thorax. Nothing too wild. From here I'm going to get some polar flash, Just to add a little flesh under the wing. It's kind of a short wing. A small little pinch would do. Attach that so that it sits on top as if it were a wing. And snip off right after the thorax. Spray it out a bit. I'm gonna use my hackle pliers to hold the rest of the material so I can tie other ones. Just makes it so it doesn't like come on, get all messy. Anyway, I'm gonna take a ginger hen hackle or hen feather from a neck patch. Any kind of ginger soft hackle will work. Preparing it like a standard wet fly, preening back the barbels and snipping the tip off. Parted my fingers in the camera's view. Anyway, now I'm gonna preen back the barbels and start winding it around. Hopefully it'll cooperate. Doesn't seem to want to cooperate. I think I put a little bit too. Well, that happened. No big deal. Just gonna try and pick it out. I'll need my hackle pliers for this. Makes it easier. So just pinch the tip, and don't worry if you catch a couple barbels, you could always just re-snip it. And just reattach. I'm gonna wind back just so there's not too much thread buildup. Now I'm gonna start winding and preening back the barbels. And it's supposed to be sparse, so I'm only gonna do 1.5 turns. One full turn, really. And bind down the hackle. And snip it off. Now I'm gonna do a little cleanup. Seems to be a little bit of polar flesh, say. Didn't pull quite forward. A couple barbels are bothering me. I'll get it after I quit finish. So basically quit finish and that'll pretty much complete the fly. The rest is just cosmetic stuff. In any case, it fishes well, so I always have a bunch of these in on hand. Add a drop of head cement. Try not to get on any on the hackle. I did, but it's okay. Something's bothering me here. Anyway, that's the fly. I hope you enjoy. Thank you for watching.